Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the awk command. Awk is a scripting language, but it's still very useful on the command line. In fact, it's frequently used to select one or more pieces of text from lines of input. And here are a series of example commands. In the first command, I'm showing just basic use of awk, echoing text to it and asking awk to select certain fields from that text. Since the default field separator is white space, we're just going to show the third and fourth field in that line, which is, of course, the words 3 and 4. Okay, moving on. In this command here, we're asking awk to show us lines in the etsy group file that begin with the letters st, and that up arrow there says the beginning of the line. So we see we have one line in the file that starts with st, and that's the staff group. In the third command here, we're using a field separator of colon and telling awk that we just want to print the first field in every line in the etsy group file, but then I'm passing that to head 4, so I'm only going to show the first 4 lines. So what we see is the group names for those first 4 groups. In this fourth command, we're using the field separator again, but we're telling awk that we only want to show the third field when it's greater than 1,000, which would be the user groups rather than the system groups. And we can see the names of those groups along with the other information. And in this last command, we're telling awk that we want to show the lines in the etsy group file that don't end with a colon. So that dollar sign indicates the end of the line, so we're matching on lines ending with colon, except that we're putting this exclamation point, which reverses that, and says we want to show lines that don't end with colon, which are basically those groups which have members. Awk is a very useful tool for selecting data from files or from the output of other processes. Well, that's your Linux tip for today. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.